大家好, my name is Matt. Today, I will continue with the story of young Liwei, during which I will be talking about more useful words, phrases, and even idioms. But before that, let's remind ourselves of the question we asked last time. How was young Liwei trained? 杨利伟是如何训练的呢? Let's find out the answer. There was far more to the astronauts' tests than simply written ones. They had to be trained by means of an accelerator to withstand the pressure on their hearts of supersonic flight, of low pressure and of lack of oxygen to function normally in space. These specialized techniques tested their bodies to the limit.
对航天员的考验远不止这些书面测试，他们还要承受在离心机上飞速旋转的超重耐力训练和耐低压、耐低氧能力训练，以便能在太空正常工作。这些专门的技术测试挑战着他们身体的极限。
Means 方式、方法 ，mean 意思是，
大家知道 mean 做动词时是意思是的意思。但是如果是 means, 它可是名词表示方式、方法。并且它是可数名词天生单复数同形。所以一种方法 a means, 一些方法 several means, 都用 means。常用的搭配是 by means of something, 通过什么的方式依靠什么的方法。
This is a two-year course taught by means of lectures and seminars.
这是一门通过讲座和研讨会形式讲授的两年制课程。
Accelerator, 加速装置，油门，加速器。
这个单词源自动词 accelerate, 加速。这个单词怎么记忆呢？可以通过词根词缀进行理解记忆。前缀 ack 表示加强。词根 seller 速度，动词后缀 it 等于加快速度，加速。
withstand 承受，经受住。
这个词我们在第一季的故事梅中有提到过，大家还记得吗？我们一起来看看，梅花能够忍受冬天刺骨的寒冷。
The plum blossom has the hardihood to withstand the bone-piercing cold of winter.
supersonic.超声速的，其中的 sonic 声音的，声速的，词根 son 等于 sound 表示声音 ，sonar 声呐，我们熟悉的声呐，英语就是 sonar。
limit 极限、限制、限定 ，test something to the limit，
考验什么到达极限。
Young Liwei's body was tested to the limit。
杨利伟经历这么严格的训练，他是否都一帆风顺呢
？Once undergoing the high-speed accelerator test, Young Liwei felt as if all the blood in his body was rushing into his brain, and as if 1,000 or more fish were swimming around in his body. He felt giddy and was unsteady on his feet.
有一次，在加速器的训练过程中，杨利伟只觉得全身的血都涌向大脑。身体里仿佛住着一千条来回游动的鱼，搅动的他脑子一片晕眩，步子都走不稳。
Giddy, 头晕，眩晕。When I looked down from the top floor, I felt giddy.
我从顶楼朝下看时，感到头晕目眩。
Unsteady, 站不稳的，摇晃的。
它的反义词是 steady, 稳定的，平稳的。
After a long period of low-pressure training, he felt as though his body had expanded, and as if his internal organs were about to burst. For a while, it seemed as though his lungs could not take in air, and that he was about to die from lack of oxygen.
在长时间的低压训练中，他一会儿觉得自己的身体膨胀着，五脏六腑都要炸开，一会儿又觉得肺里没有空气，缩成一团。好像马上就要缺氧而死。
Internal,
内部的。那么外部的用英语怎么说呢？对了 ,external, 外部的。
Organ, 器官。 internal organs, 内脏。Be about to do something, 要，将要。Lack, 缺乏，短缺。缺乏某物，我们可以说 lack of something, lack something, be lacking in something, 此时 lacking, 短缺的。例如，她缺乏自信心，我们可以说 She suffers from a lack of self-confidence. She lacks self-confidence. She is lacking in self-confidence.
好，我们来看一个语法点。文中有多次用到 as if,though, 似乎,仿佛,引导的从句分别是一。
Young Liwei felt as if all the blood in his body was rushing into his brain, and as if 1,000 or more fish were swimming around his body.
二,
he felt as though his body had expanded, and as if his internal organs were about to burst.
三,
it seemed as though his lungs could not take in air.
某些感觉在现实中是有可能发生的，所以一中两个句子，二的后一句和三都使用了陈述语气，而二中的前一句的感觉不太可能发生，因此使用了虚拟语气。
The training course contained hardships, unimaginable to an outsider, and many people dropped out, but not young Liwei.He passed the test with flying colors.
训练的过程充满了旁人难以想象的艰辛。一路上许多人放弃了。可杨立伟没有。他出色地通过了各种考验。
Hardship,
艰辛、困苦。这里说一下 ,ship, 放词尾可以把意思抽象化表示某种状态、性质、关系等。
Friendship, 友谊。Leadership,
领导力
,fellowship,
交情
,membership,
会员身份
,sportsmanship,
体育精神
,outsider,
外人局外人它的反义词是什么大家猜猜看对了是 insider, 内部人士知情者
As an insider, Yang Liwei experienced hardships, which were unimaginable to an outsider.
作为一个内部人士，杨立伟经历了旁人难以想象的艰辛，很多人受不了了，就 drop out, 退出，辍学。
He'd dropped out of high school at the age of 16.
他16岁时就从高中退学了。两个单词如果是合在一起，就变成了名词 drop out, 辍学者，离经叛道之人。
Flying colors,
飘扬的旗帜，成功。
Color 除了有颜色的意思，还可以表示旗帜。
常用的搭配是 pass something with flying colors， 成功通过什么的考试考验。这属于一个 idiom， 英语习语。
He passed his driving test with flying colors，
他成功通过了驾照考试。
Yang Liwei passed the test with flying colors，
杨立伟成功的通过了考验。但这个过程真的是充满了挑战。给大家一些关键词
5.5 years 3,000 hours 7 hours
这些词代表了杨立伟训练的强度。
The course lasted 5.5 years with 3,000 hours of study in all. Every night he slept for less than 7 hours from beginning to end.A high degree of concentrated training was required.
这个训练持续了5年06个月，一共3000多个学时。杨立伟每天睡眠时间不足7小时，始终如一地保持着高度集中的受训状态。
From beginning to end,
从始至终。用时候为表示强调，我们可以说
From the beginning to the very end.
从始至终，我们第二季《苏武牧羊》中说到，苏武被匈奴扣押19年，但是苏武从始至终都没有向匈奴屈服。
From the beginning to the very end, Su Wu refused to submit to the Xiongnu. Finally, the man who had shown the best results on consistently outstanding qualities would shoulder the task of piloting
the Shenzhou 5 space shuttle on China's first manned space flight.
最后，他凭着全优的成绩和最为全面的综合素质脱颖而出，肩负起首飞的使命，成为神舟五号的航天员。
Shoulder, 肩膀，肩负，承担。
Shoulder the task, responsibility of,
肩负什么的任务，责任。
Pilot, 飞行员，驾驶，
领航。
Pilot the Shenzhou 5 space shuttle,
驾驶神舟五号飞船。
Shuttle, 航天飞机，
来往于两地之间的航班。
There are thousands of pilots like young Liwei in the ranks of China's air and space forces. They fear neither physical nor mental challenges and hardships. They strive consistently in the front line of China's air and space endeavors.
在中国的航空航天队伍中，有千千万万像杨利伟一样的航天人。他们无惧身体和精神上的痛苦与挑战。
始终奋战在中国航空航天事业的第一线。
Over the past few decades, China has made great achievements in air and space travel, and this is a monument to the dedication and hard work of men like Yang Liwei.
我国几十年来航空航天上的巨大成就，便是这些人辛勤努力的最好见证。
China's Air and Space Forces, 中国航空航天部队
Force, 力量，部队，武力，迫使。
I was forced to take a taxi because the last bus had left.
最后一班公共汽车已经开走，所以我被迫坐了一辆出租汽车。
Neither nor,
既不，也不。
They fear neither physical nor mental challenges and hardships.
他们无惧身体和精神上的痛苦与挑战。
Physical,
身体的，肉体的。大家都很喜欢体育课，体育怎么说呢？
对了 ,PE。
那大家知道 PE 的全称是什么吗？
就是 physical education,
体育，身体上的教育，体育。
Mental,
思想的。精神的，我们平时说的身心健康，英语可以怎么说呢
？Physical and mental health，
身心健康。
Monument，
纪念碑，典范。
These recordings are a monument to his talent as a pianist。
这些录音是展现他钢琴家才华的典范。
Dedication，
献身，奉献。
Dedicate，
投身。常用的搭配是。
Dedicate oneself to something.
Doing something. 投身于某事。
He dedicated himself to helping the poor.
他投身于帮助穷人。我们一起来看一下。故事要旨。
The moral of the story. Forging ahead fearless of hardships is the fine spirit of generation after generation of China's aviators. Through dogged hard work,They have advanced China's space program to the forefront of the world.
刻苦钻研和不畏艰苦是中国一代代航天人的优秀精神。他们通过自己的不懈努力，带领着中国的航天事业走在了世界前沿。
Forge,
艰苦干成，锻造。
Forging ahead, fearless of hardships.
刻苦钻研时不惧艰苦。
Dogged.
顽强的，坚持不懈的
，dogged determination, persistence,
顽强的决心，毅力
，forefront,
前沿，重心。
The new product took the company to the forefront of the computer software field.
该新产品使这家公司跻身计算机软件业的前列。
The court case was constantly in the forefront of my mind.
这个诉讼案件。一直延续在我的心头。
Okay, everyone, that's all for now about the story of Yang Liwei. It's an inspiring story. I hope you've not only learned some useful words and phrases, but also gained a kind of inspiration from this story.
The next episode is going to be really exciting because I am going to share with you some really useful methods to help you tell a story more vividly. And I believe you will be able to create your own stories with these methods. See you then.